Hi, I'm David Dupuy, and I officially launched my professional photography career 7 years ago here in New York City. I've been shooting for about 20 years, but I was a passionate photographer rather than a professional one for many years. Both as a general consumer and as a passionate photographer, I've always known about Canon and used Canon products, including their printers and point-and-shoots. And throughout all those years, I've both called Canon tech support and sent in items for repair. And I've felt better knowing I'm talking and dealing with the manufacturer. It's also great that the tech support and service people often personally use the same Canon products they're responsible for supporting and servicing in their day jobs. It's also cool they sit in the same area without walls or floors to separate them. Just check out their website. When I first went pro, I signed up for the gold level of Canon professional services. Back then, that was mainly so I could get my camera sensor cleaned, which includes an 18-point check of your camera, when I went to the big New York City photo trade show. And I also liked the peace of mind in having that fast turnaround service. Although, to be honest, when I started as a pro, I didn't have enough jobs to be that concerned about it. With Canon Professional Services, you get access to 12 main benefits, whether you're a silver, gold, platinum, or cinema level member. I used to be a gold level member, but recently with my platinum level membership, I thought it was pretty cool I got an actual usable sling bag as part of joining. And you could do what I did. I called Canon and spoke to a tech and went through each of the 12 benefits so I clearly understood what they were. I guarantee you at the end of that time, you'll feel like it was a great use of your time. And the fact that Canon will sit on the phone with you and go over them is pretty remarkable. Especially when it seems most tech support people seem to have a time limit on how long they're supposed to help and seem to rush you off the phone. I'll give you a quick example of how I put my Platinum Canon service level to good use. I've had a broken Canon 17-40 4.0 lens for quite a while. It's a lens I started using even before I made the jump to pro. I previously took the lens into a place here in New York City to get a repair estimate, and it came out to over $400. Recently, I decided to send it into Canon. Canon sent me a shipping label for the closest repair center, and the day after it was received, I had my estimate, which I approved. The following day, the lens was on its way back to me. Free shipping both ways, expedited next business day estimate and repair service, 30% discount on the service meant that I was back up and running before my next shoot and with extra money in my pocket. My total cost was $136. So, as a Canon consumer or a Canon passionate photographer just starting out, or if you're an established professional, Canon service and support has you covered every step of the way.